We are one of a kind, irreplaceable. How did I get so blind and so cynical? If there's love in...
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today I am going to be unboxing Gunnar's new Becca and Raven harnesses. So yeah, stay tuned to watch if you guys want to see his unboxing. So let's go ahead and open this up. A tealish blue, more like a turquoise blue color. And then it has a pull strap. A counterbalance handle. So again, the same thing. Has the pull strap, the counterbalance handle, and then of course the Y front. I wanna take you somewhere, so you know I care, but it's so cold. So this one is just the red and black. So yeah, I really like this one. I'm very happy with the colors. So yeah, let's go ahead and try these white front harnesses on. The chest is really big. I think I'm gonna tighten that a little. Other than that, you look so good. I really like these harnesses. At first, I had a really hard time adjusting the straps and stuff to make it to fit him. There is no growing room in his vest though. When he gets fluffier, he won't be able to wear it. So I'm kind of disappointed about that factor. But other than that, it's a great Y-front harness. This is Gunnar's first Y-front harness. He has another harness that is not Y-front, but it's like, I don't know what they call it. It's just like, it goes around, it's just like that. Just like a normal vest, but instead of a vest in the back, it's just like a harness part. It doesn't have fleece. But yeah, I really like the fleece lined in this. It's really soft. So I cannot wait to use it. So I'm excited about that. Matt, because he wants to go play with this toy over there. And I want to kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired. Goodbye. Okay, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. If you want more videos like this, please comment down below for what videos you want to see. So yeah,